All right, let's talk about Labyrinth number one. Now, what is this? In that this company, I think Arkeia, they had put out facsimiles or at least just reprints of the Marvel Comics adaptation of Labyrinth just a few months ago. I got all of those. And that was a reprint of the adaptation from Marvel Comics of the Labyrinth movie back in the 80s. So that was cool. This new series is still an adaptation, but this time of the novelization of the movie, which had different scenes in it, some added stuff. So that's why they're doing that. Here are the credits for this comic. And one thing I was struck by this was this might be an adaptation of the novelization, but just comes across as just a new adaptation of the movie because it still hews fairly close to the film. There are some small details that I can't even remember if they were in the movie. So here it's like, basically the whole business of reciting all the poetry and stuff like that, and then being late, it's raining, then going back to the stepmother who's all like, like, oh, you're old, too old for this stuff and all that, and we're leaving, and you need to babysit the little baby and stuff. Here they talk about how her mother walked out on her. Was that in the? I can't remember what their explanation was, and she was an actress, so this girl wants to be an actress like her, and that's why she's like rehearsing all this stuff. And it looks like childishness, but it's not. I think that might still have been in the film, but like up to the end of this comic, there's nothing really different from the movie. But I still got it because it's new art, which isn't bad. All the likenesses are sort of there. There's that teddy bear. The baby's really, really cute. And the baby's crying and stuff like that. And here are all the goblins. They're like, she's gonna say it. And it's the same psych out as before, where she recites a poem that feels like it should be the poem that they're looking for. And they and he said, well, that's not it. What was that trash? It's like, just say I wish to, that we take your baby away or whatever. All that's in here. The baby stops crying, and she's tipped off by that. She's like, huh, like that's weird. And she goes back, and of course, the baby's gone. And here comes the Goblin King, looking like David Bowie. So there you go. This is all pretty much the same as the movie. so I mean, if there's any difference, I can't tell. But if you enjoy the movie and you're a fan, then yeah, I guess pick it up. And it's the same, recitation of the rules and everything, and and setting up in the beginning that she could re never remember the line, like, you have no power over me, which, comes into play at the end of the film. So there you go. I don't know if I can recommend this other than if you're a fan of the movie and you want more merch, for Labyrinth, or like a different take with like modern art of the movie, then yes, by all means, pick this up. Other than that, it just seems like kind of a waste. I maybe it's just me. I don't feel cheated because I love Labyrinth. I think it's a wonderful film. Here's the cover for the next issue. Yeah, look, if you're a fan of Labyrinth, yes, pick this up. It's awesome. And maybe with subsequent issues, you'll see more and more fun differences and stuff, that you'll feel rewarded for getting this. But if you don't care that much, and you want those differences, they're not gonna really show here that much. And yeah, I mean, to me, it's like adapting this from the novel is more of a novelty, really. No pun intended. It's a gimmick, but it got me, and I'll continue to on with this Labyrinth series, and maybe I'll review the other issues. I don't recommend this to anyone other than super fans of Labyrinth. Because it's still money that you're paying. It's like $5 American, so it's like $6 Canadian. It's a lot for this, and it's fairly thin, right? So yeah, I don't see any real big differences other than the art's new. So I can't recommend it to anyone other than a super fan of Labyrinth or even Jim Henson. So that's my take. Please give a like to this video if you like what you saw, and please subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Lots of great comic book stuff on here. So until next time, take care.